And the winner is Mr. Erzen Shkoloy. Can we invite him to come?
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being here. I feel very honored to receive the prize as a European of the Year, especially being handed to me by a champion of the world, Majlina Kelmendi. And being a second after Majlinda as a champion, it's a huge honor, I think. I'm quite fascinated by young people like Majlinda. That makes us more responsible and more to work even more for this generation, inspire us in every segment of the life. By despite the fact of isolation for the youth, I think it's really important how they find a way to connect Kosovo with the world and to present in the best way Kosovo all around the world as a case of Majlinda. Thank you very much.
Thank you all. Congratulations to the winner and to the nominees. Before inviting you to continue socializing over a cocktail, let me also thank the museum for hosting the event and also for engaging children in producing a beautiful EU mosaic that you could see at the entrance. Thank you very much and enjoy the food and the drinks.